I wanted to talk today about something that I see a lot of people having a hard time understanding. And what I'm talking about is the idea that Bitcoin is here to stay. Bitcoin has proven its track record. Bitcoin is still at its very earliest stage, and we are so early. And what are you doing reading the Wikipedia article, still trying to figure out what Bitcoin is? You still have yet to get skin in the game, and you're thinking about doing it, but you haven't pulled the trigger. I'm going to tell you today that the time to wait is over. You need to make a decision. You need to buy one Bitcoin. Buy one Bitcoin. We've been in this industry since 2009. People are familiar with it. People understand how it works. When it first started, it was the really, really smart people involved, and now we're getting more smart people involved. But the tilt and the critical mass has passed. We're at the point of no return. Bitcoin is the future of money. All the forces in the world are not so powerful as an idea whose time has come. And that idea, ladies and gentlemen, is Bitcoin. Do yourself a favor and buy one Bitcoin. Your future children will thank you. Your parents probably won't understand it. But you yourself, if you can accumulate even one Bitcoin in 30 years, that will put you in the top 1% financially. Welcome to the new financial elite, gentlemen. Do yourself a favor, move your money out of your bank, starve the beast, and buy one Bitcoin.